So in this episode, we're going to continue exploring the science behind the uses of food gums and the innovations that have proven to be most beneficial. If you missed any of our previous videos explaining the different categories of food gums, we encourage you to click the link in the description here or simply follow the link on the screen to check them out. Everyone has heard the phrase that two is better than one, and that certainly rings true when dealing with hydrocolloids. When evaluating the capabilities of a single hydrocolloid, we analyze its uses and limitations. Some hydrocolloids function as emulsifiers, while others form gels. Some gums work best in cold water mixing. Some need to be heated in order to be activated. With the different functionalities of gums come inherent strengths and weaknesses. But combining different hydrocolloids together is going to result in something exponentially more beneficial. The desired outcome of combining gums, or blending gums, is to take the strengths of two or more gums and put them to work together. This blending allows you to address multiple issues involving the texture and stability of a product. For example, if you need to stabilize your yogurt and keep syneresis under control, syneresis being the separation of liquid out of a product, you might turn to a gum combination like locust bean gum and pectin, where locust bean gum provides syneresis control and pectin provides a gelling structure. These two gums work in tandem to achieve the desired balance of product quality and structural stability so you can make the best product possible. When combining gums, it's also worth noting that from certain blends, it's possible to create a positive synergy. It can help to view hydrocolloid synergies not as 1 plus 1 equals 2, but 1 plus 1 equals 3. The compound effect from combining synergistic gums leads not to just an additive benefit, but a more powerful, versatile gum system. This blend creates new and unique functionalities, depending on the gums that are combined. For example, both locust bean gum and xanthan gum are capable of increasing viscosity on their own, but together they form a gel, a functionality that only forms from their synergistic relationship. This elastic gel comes in handy when formulating for pie fillings or even dairy goods like cream cheese. Another aspect of combining gums is the level of complexity involved when developing tailored hydrocolloid blends. It can be a difficult task to obtain the ideal blend or the ideal synergy to fit an application. But with the right knowledge base and a team of experienced food scientists, a blend can be fine-tuned to suit a specific need or application. The ability to combine gums and create synergistic blends provides incredible opportunity for product innovation and improvement in the world of food and beverages. If you're interested in achieving greater efficiencies from gums for your food and beverage products, please contact one of our gum gurus to see how hydrocolloids can provide you with superior texture and stabilization. Thanks for watching.